always. I wouldn't be here if I didn't feel like I was number one. For me, I've always trained in little holes in a wall gym, and that's how I like it. It wasn't easy for me to get to town, so I just had to use my imagination. The exercise I do with the sticks is basically just a good warm-up routine, and it works your shoulders, your back, your chest, all kinds of different areas, you know, and it works on your flexibility. It's a normal gym routine, you know, to do a step-up with weights on your back or dumbbells in your hands. With a log on my back, it's kind of like, you know, me throwing another guy around, you know, 180-pound log. It works the whole body. Fighting the handbag, you know, I mean, that was just working on my hand-eye coordination and cardio. That's the only thing that's going through my mind right there is just kicking the crap out of my opponent. So I got tired of doing push-ups on the ground, you know, and so I implemented chairs into it. Me being above the ground, I could go a lot deeper, and, you know, I didn't have the ground stopping me. I'd always finish up my chest workouts with push-ups. The sit-out drill that I do is basically an amateur drill that I learned at a very young age. It works on mat quickness and speed and agility on the mat. If you got strong hips and you're quick on the mat, you're lethal. You can do a lot of different things with the rubber bands. I did normal hand movements with the rubber bands, and it just puts resistance on it. I would hold the rubber bands in and take my double leg shot, and it puts resistance on me and hold them close to your hips and works on your hip speed again. For me to take ice baths, getting in that ice water, number one, it's a mental thing. The water is 35 degrees, you know. It's no different than putting an ice bag on your elbow. When you jump in the ice bath, it's your whole body. I mean, if you can sit in there for 10, 12 minutes, you know, you broke the mental stage of it. So now it's a physical thing. I'm recuperating my body, reviving my muscles for the next day of training. I'm always got the mindset of beating my opponent. Every repetition is for my opponent, you know. Get one more, you know, for him. I got to train like a madman all year long. Makes me that much better. Outdo my opponent always.